Stops like this and is quiet, that's a good time to call again.
Kind of picking up. Top of the hill, that could be a nice view all around.
There's a bit of a meadow there. In that valley, there's a bit of a meadow. I want to see if anything is planted on those edges.
That's a bike trail. How the hell go with the quads in the tree in the middle? That was like two or three of them. That was more than one.
Look, it's right, yeah, that's right there.
Oh yeah, I see the tail moving.
Yeah. It's the...
Is that a buck or a...
No, it's a female. I had it in my crosshairs, I could have shot it right in the head.
Yeah, I can see it moving right there.
Shot it right in the head.
Shit.
No, but it's wondrous. I cannot shoot it now.
I know.
That's cool.
Well, at least we saw something.
Yeah, I know. They're usually in that corner there, but they hang around this whole area here. And not this time of the year.
It's pretty close, though. She was running, couldn't even hear it.
I could have shot it again. You saw it?
Oh yeah, I see it right there.
It went down.
I saw it. But that was a small one.
So was the mother and that's the...
Are we gonna go down there or... Straight up?
See, when I got the cougar coming in, it was over these mountains. And it was like this, I was here. And I see the cougar coming from all the other trees at the other end. It was slow. I was sounding like a dying rabbit.
There's a couple of deer. clear path here and here.
This shit is not over.
I can go first.
So yeah, we covered quite a bit of ground, made it back to the car empty-handed, as usual.
Yeah, not as usual, but sometimes it happens.
But for me, as usual, because that's the third time on a hunt. It was a great day, it was an awesome day, nice fresh air, nice sceneries, good company.
And lots of workouts.